we could have parked here. Yeah. Now it's better we park back there to end the ride. Some kind of park or community center here. Yeah, we should hit a T before we make a left. Palo Canyon in half a mile, so yeah. This is it. Easy money.
What a way to start the morning.
4-1 classic day.
Thank you.
So that's, oh yeah, we do this way this time. Yep. Yeah, this is right. This is correct. Keep going.
Yeah, I remember we come down this way, right? I remember we can go either.
Yeah, we make a left here. Yep. We usually come down this way, but. Not winter yet. Isn't it after Thanksgiving or?
Oh, are we still in fall?
I think so.
Okay. What a nice fall day it
is. Yep. Geez, I don't know. I think either way connects. Thank you. clear the way, Terry. Clear the way. Yep, got it. Good. Straight this way here. Good morning.
Good morning.
There's two more behind me.
Alright, thank you.
Have a good
day. Look at that fog. Beautiful. Morning, excuse us. Oh, you're right, John.
Safer than the suicide drill. There's two more coming down. Morning. There's two more bicyclists coming down.
Okay. Thanks. Thank
you. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, two more.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting us know.
Yeah, you guys have a good one. Excuse me, thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Oh,
morning. Or is that like locked? I don't know, we can get through. Lendero Canyon, okay. King James. Yep. And then what was next? Make a right or a left?
I know where we are, right?
I think I know where we are too. You know how, yeah, we usually cross the street from here. So we just make a right here. Yeah, this will take us back to the parking lot. Where's Marcos? What a way to end the ride. There they come.
Yeah, I think I do a dead cow pretty fast next time. I just make sure I know my freaking lines when I go down. I'm a slow.
Well, first time for everything. I took it slow. Didn't quite know how it looked like coming down.
Yeah.
But even then, I can't go too fast, man. It's just...
Yeah, I think you could go... pretty much soft on the brakes the entire way down.
Well, I don't think I stopped twice, once because of those hikers, but it should be relatively safe. A lot safer than suicide, man. Okay. turn around, guys.